Shannon talked about the one there on the backhand side. He becomes a third defenseman back there.
Nurse shot off the rush, glove save. Allen rebound, batted back in. Weber, I think, put it off Allen inadvertently, and the Oilers get an absolute gift. It's 2-0.
And Darnell Nurse from a spot that he shot the puck a lot from this year, and he's beat goaltenders from this spot. And one of the things he talked about is hitting the net more, not missing the net. He used to miss the net high on a regular basis. Transitional game once again, McDavid with this puck. Darnell Nurse is right there up in the play as the third man takes the shot. That puck was there, up for grabs, and it's Weber who tries to clear it out of harm's way, and it goes off of Allen and looks like it goes back and across that line. McDavid was right there and had a great shot to see it, and he put his hands up immediately. We'll take a good look here in the overhead, and yeah, no question, that one goes all the way over the line. They'll take a quick look at this, I'm sure, but no, it's not even going to be a quick look because it's a goal. 2-0 Edmonton.
Well, he whacked it actually off of Deneau, but then it was actually heading wide and Weber hit it again, and it went off the heel of his stick, I believe, and trickled home.